Hey, y'all. One of my favorite traditions is taking my leftover turkey and making delicious turkey pot pie. So I got my Pat Neely's all-purpose seasoning. So now I'm sauteing my vegetables. And then, of course, all-purpose seasoning. So now I'm ready for my flour. So I've added my turkey. I got heavy cream in. Okay, guys, so I got my pie pans all ready. Here we go. Just like that. That's one.